The fuck just happened? Wait for a sec. Games decided to go ape shit.
How do I go into the right party thing? I don't.
You go into the menu, then you go into social. It's like the normal way on how you join a squad. It's like when you want to join my squad. How do you join my squad?
Oh, I just joined through,
No gold, no turrets.
Well, not this
yet,
way.
When we get to my server, no gold, no turrets, lads.
Whatever. Just click Iron Horse and get your own raid started. I'm just lucky I just got right into a new one. I think I just joined midway. Lucky me! And while you're doing that, I'm gonna figure out how to do the manhunt mission. Whoa, there's one guy who's got a watch level of 6,173. That's what I call a hardcore gamer.
I still can't figure out, I'm in social, but I just can't figure out how to...
Click on your name and press leave. Sorry for the tone, you just frustrate me sometimes.
Yeah, it doesn't come up with the option to leave.
Well, how do you leave a squad then?
You still okay out there? Z? Maybe I was too hard on him.
Do the hat chat setting in this game?
Prep the train.
Why the fuck is everyone dying? How are they flying? What?
Add red, yellow. Bad computer, blue. Gonna open main door first, that's between red and blue. Whoa.
Hi Chinny, have you done the, are you started the iron horse?
No, I can't figure out,
Go to raids. Just click on the raid button and press the raid map and press triangle.
Yeah, my turn right out.
It'll bring up raid options. Press Iron Horse. It should be on the very right. Have you done that? Press matchmaking.
Is it fine, the group I go to?
Say again?
Okay, I'm on socials.
No, don't go to social, go to your map.
Okay.
Okay, yes, go to the very left, there should be raids. Press on any raid. Press one, okay, hover your thing over it and press and hold triangle. Should bring up the raid menu. And you should have options of what raid you want to do. Press the one on the right. It should say Iron Horse.
Iron.
Once you've clicked Iron Horse, just press match make.
Blue. start matchmake.
Yeah. Once you press matchmake, it should just start matching you.
Yes, I got an invite.
Okay, good. Take that invite. Once you do, leave it and see how it goes. What the fuck? This guy is annoying.
Change your drone entirely. Not in our subgroup, you can't see us. Can't see the chat. No striker drone, no auto turret. Only one turret, use a sniper turret. That way you can control when it shoots. You kind of have a decent skill build with an auto turret. Change your skills, 2020. I'll run keys if you guys just wanna kill the ads. RPGs are for the train, not the ads.
No one is still joining the right party.
Well, it'll take a while. I just got really lucky.
Your skills become an issue. Standing in the circle, you're just standing in front of me blocking my shot. The only thing you're doing is I'm shooting you in the back. Use the mortar cannon. put the RPG in there. Put down the RPG. Put the tower.
Deal with the division or you'll have to deal with more Azova.
Yeah! I'll be right back, Bailey.
What about a riveting conversation? Oh crap. I was kicked from the raid?
Safe area entered.
Hey, sorry about that. What did you say?
I was kicked from the raid.
Oh, really?
Yes, near the end. Son of a bitch.
Oh. Okay, that was suck.
Turns out the True Sons have been operating a foundry. A floor technician got his hands on an open channel radio and called us for help. I told him to go dark until I can confirm you're on site.
You have been invited to a raid group.
It's all tight, boss man. Your skills, brother. I had to kick you because your skills. All you had to do was change your skills, man. You can't have turrets and drones in here unless you know what you're doing. Alright, don't pick that guy back up.
Package relay, offline.
Always nice to see you.
And somehow I've rejoined the very squad I was kicked out of. What? I don't even know how to get back. Like, I'm on the other side of the damn map. Do I teleport to them?
Yeah, you can.
I can't even fast travel to them. No. How? Why? How do I get back? What the shit? Is there a way to fast teleport? Off-site pilot. Where's the on-site pilot? Just hope they defeat the boss before they realize I'm back and then try to kick me again.
Don't know why they tried to kick you in the first place.
I don't know, someone was saying something and I wasn't really paying attention.
Grenade launcher taking out the cannon every time.
Fuck, I teleport to him. I can't even move forward to try and catch up to them.
Man, he died every single time. You gotta stop picking that guy up.
Why didn't I just pick him out? Why is it me? I've only died like twice. This guy's died like at least five times. What the hell? Yeah, I'm stuck here. I can't move. That is a major glitch for new players that are just joining the raid. Why can't I? Do you have to teleport to team leader? Nope. That's not it.
Back up. Kill the boss, kill the boss, kill the boss. I will save this.
Fuck you! I can't!
Forasova is down! We can't fail now! I saw the glitch out.
Say again.
Did you sort the glitch out?
Nope, I'm still standing here. I'm hoping they finish the mission. It just counts for me. Hang on. Someone was... They've done a mission. They've mission complete. Old Guard and Wielder Mask. What are these? Are they, props? Level up? I can level up from, like, a whole mission away. And the doors open. They actually open so I can go through now. For no reason. I didn't get the trophy.
You didn't?
No. I'm probably guessing. I guess why.
Okay. Come back. Join my...
I'll try and get to the end of the map now that the gate's open and see what happens.
Okay. Are you still in their party?
Must have departed.
So I might be able to join you, and if you can get the medal, then if I join you, I can get the medal as well.
I doubt that will start again.
Do you want me to join you?
Probably not. Nearly all of them are gone anyways. It's like... two.
Yeah.
Serious trauma detected.
From what I can tell, Iron Horse seems to be way tougher than the first raid. Most of the final boss. Well, there's all the mission rewards. The very end.
Wait, you got it?
No, not the trophy. I'm just talking about the rewards at the end.
Alright, stay there. I'll,
No, you can't join and get rewards, Genie. You have to actually be part of the raid.
Entering safe area.